Krispy Kreme, you have displeased us. We want back our twin donuts. Krispy Kreme, you have displeased us. We want back our twin donuts. Krispy Kreme, you have displeased us. Give us back our twin donuts. Krispy Kreme, you have displeased us. Give us back what we want real fast. Krispy Kreme, you have always been on the scene. Everyone knows where you have been. Krispy Kreme, we don't want your calorie donuts. We just want our eggs and cheese and eggs and cheese and bacon and eggs and bacon and cheese and eggs and bacon. Cheese and bacon and cheese and eggs and English muffins and croissants. What do you want? I can make it hot in the microwave. Microwave. In the microwave. In the microwave. But they got that ill iced coffee. When they got that cream and sugar. When they got that right stuff. When they got that ill iced coffee. Cause they start out with a little bit of hot coffee, then they mix it in with your hot tea, and then they mix it in with everything that they want to have, and what they want to give you is substandard quality food, which you pay $2, expect $2 worth of food, and time, and money, and cares, and perils, and dangers, and everything that you face when you're fighting a bear, that you face when you're fighting a bear, that you face when you're fighting a bear. Everyone sees you fighting a bear. Everyone wants to fight that bear, but you have the chance to beat that bear. Beat that tiny little bear. Beat that tiny little bear. And give him more than he can bear. You're fighting a tiny little baby cub, and you will scratch his eyes out. Scratch his eyes out for my children. Scratch his eyes out, I will listen. Scratch his eyes out for my children. Scratch his eyes out, I will listen to the screams of another man's bear. Watching another man's hair. Screams of another man's bear. Screams of another man's wife. Scenes from another man's life. Talks from another man's spleef. What you want is inside. Everything can be yours tonight. Tonight.